Thomas Diamond, Archbishop Rummel Hall of Fame. Has a pretty good ring to it, doesn't it?
It does. It does. It's a great feeling.
Can I just talk about you got the call and what it felt like when you found out?
It was a great call. Coach Greco called me, and I was sitting there at work, and he's like, "Man, you're the hardest guy to get in touch with sometimes." I said, "Well, I work early in the morning till after lunch, and I can't really answer too much." But when he told me, I was just like, "Man, that's a great honor." And it filled me in that there's only a couple of us that have made it from the 2000 class, and it's just a great honor to represent a lot of my teammates and to know that they helped get me where I'm at today.
You played on great teams, and you mentioned five guys who played professional baseball. It's quite a collection of talent under Frank Cazzo.
Definitely. Coach Cazzo got the best players that he could get to build around a couple of big pillars, that pitcher, me, myself, and Ray, and brought in guys like Xavier and Matt and Nathan Southard and bunch of other players that just one after the next we stepped on the field and we were just ready to get after it and take care of business every day.
Any one memory stand out here in terms of baseball?
That 20 strikeout game was pretty special.
And Sean. Yep. On a UNO, all conference player and works professional baseball, and yeah, you're a rare person because you won a game in the major leagues, and that's something you'll be able to tell people the rest of your life, right?
Definitely. My son never really quite understood it, and that's stuff that, like I was telling in the speech, that we went over. We were sitting there looking through all those books and bringing back all the memories, and sharing that with him was just a great feeling.
Thank God Almighty.
I'm a Raider.
Thank you, Thomas.
Thank you.